On this day in 1919, Chicago White Sox pitcher Carl Mays walks off the mound, blaming teammates for their lack of support on the field. He says, "I cannot work under these conditions. I'll be in my trailer. And all those blue M&Ms better be gone too."